Once upon a time, Lord Gautama Buddha was sitting with his disciples and preaching to them. He then told his disciples, "Anger is the greatest enemy of everyone. The person who is angry not only hurts himself but also harms others. He burns in the fire of vengeance and ruins his life." After his preaching was over, one of his disciples stands up and says to him, "You are a hypocrite. Your words are contrary to the way of life of man. You do not follow what you say in your life and tells others to do it all." When his disciple was saying this thing to Gautama Buddha, Gautama Buddha did not react and he was sitting silent. But in such a situation, the person became even more angry, and in anger he spit on the mouth of Gautama Buddha. Even after this, Mahatma Gautama Buddha did not get angry and he was calm. He wiped the spit from his face and he said quietly. Seeing all this, that disciple did not understand what he would do. In rage, he left that place and went to his house the next day. By the time he reached his home, his mind had calmed down. At the end, he realized that he had made a big mistake. He has sinned. He began to say to himself in his mind, "What have I done? I have insulted Mahatma Buddha. How can I commit such a sin? I made a big mistake. I have to go and apologize to him." Saying this, he immediately went to Gautama Buddha. But Gautama Buddha was not at that place. In such a situation, the disciple wandered from place to place and started searching for him. As soon as he got the Buddha, he fell at his feet and started saying to him, "Forgive me, I have made a mistake. I have insulted you. I have committed this great sin." Seeing all this, Gautama Buddha said to him, "Calm down. Tell me, what's the matter? Who are you?" When Gautama Buddha asked this, he was shocked. He started thinking, how Mahatma Buddha could forget me? He had insulted him. Thinking this, he asked Mahatma Buddha, "I'm the same disciple who insulted you yesterday, and you forgot me so soon. We should leave the things of yesterday. Whether it is good or bad, we should not think about it again and again. I leave the past and go forward, and so should all of us." Mahatma Buddha said to that disciple. The disciple was even more impressed after hearing this thing of Mahatma Buddha and said to him, "I will obey everything from today."